Watch this. They have to imagine two people. It's two people. For example.